A mother is not only the foundation of the household, she is the life, light, and love that fills a house. Like the sun which warms the earth, she is the fire upon the children. Mother is also like a twist or a knot in the ring that holds the different strands together. She holds the children together in the sacred ring of love. The poet also describes the countless chores a mother performs every day in the house, which may make her children wonder whether she has a thousands of hands. She decorates the house, gets the table ready for dinner, spins the curtains, and makes their bed. She is also compared to a mother bird who builds the nest, feeds the nestlings, and makes their bed with her own soft feathers. She walls out the wind and snow and protects them from all dangers. The poem ends with a mother's prayer to Jesus to keep her alive till the children is grown.